Magical Friendship Faire.
Much to add to the party. I'm not good at tap dancing or playing the ukulele.
Everyone's got something to add. A party's like a big pot of gumbo. It takes all the different flavors coming together to make it good.
Yui, she's right, my tall friend. You've got to let loose and cut her up.
Gosh, you never know what you can do till you try.
You know what Mama Odie would say if she were here. You gotta dig a little deeper to find out who you are.
Yeah.
Don't matter what you look like.
Oh, no.
Don't matter what you wear.
Don't matter.
How many rings you got on your finger, we don't care.
matter where you come from.
No,
don't even matter who you are.
Don't matter.
Big or small or short or tall, we got them all in here.
We got them all in here.
And they all knew what they wanted, what they wanted us to do. We told them what they needed,
just like we'll be telling you. You gotta dig a little deeper to find out who you are. You gotta dig a little deeper. It's really not that far. When you find out who you are, you find out what you need. Blue skies and sunshine guaranteed.
My friend, it's time to take your place in the sun.
Came from. Come on, everybody!
Hot dog! They sure are a fun group.
Oh, like Tiana said, they're the bee's knees.
Aw, say, who do you think Donald and Daisy brought?
Oh, I bet they're just delightful.
Distinguished guests
from the land of the enchanted woodlands.
It's a pleasure to meet you, gentlemen.
Hiya, Tut.
The pleasure is all mine.
How nice.
Out of my way. My turn. Stop pushing.
Watch it, buddy. We do what we want when we want.
Just like at the Snuggly Duckling.
Who you got with a Snuggly Duckling?
Ow! My foot!
I told you, you can't take them anywhere.
Donald!
Donald Duck, what have you done? After we met Rapunzel and Flynn, we agreed to invite them, not these ruffians.
Ruffians!
1 minute we were together, and the next I turned around and you were gone. What happened?
Hey, Daisy. I'm sorry.
You ruined everything.
I know these boys. They seem a bit rough around the edges, but they're not so bad.
Blondie's right. They grow on you after a while. Kind of like a fungus.
They all have dreams, just like you and me.
They do?
Oh, yes, they do.
He's malicious, mean, and scary. His sneer could curdle dairy. And violence-wise, his hands are not the cleanest.
But despite his evil look, and his temper, and his hook, he's always yearned to be a concert pianist.
Can't you see me on the stage performing Mozart? Tickling the ivies till they gleam. Yep, I'd rather be called deadly for my killer show to Nedley. Thank you, cause way down deep inside I've got a dream.
He's got a dream, he's got a dream.
See, I ain't as cruel and vicious as I seem. Though I do like breaking femurs, you can count me with the dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream.
Who would like to quit and be a florist?
Go Hunter does interior design. Oath is into mine.
Attila's cupcakes are sublime.
Bruiser knits,
killer souls,
paint us little puppet shows.
And Vladimir collects ceramic unicorns.
Ooh.
What's your dream, my little snuggly friend?
My dream? I always wanted to be one of the funnies.
What about you?
I've always wanted to try new things and make new friends.
Those are beautiful dreams.
I've got a dream.
They got a dream.
Our differences aren't really that extreme.
We're one big dream.
Call us brutal, sick,
sadistic,
and grotesquely optimistic.
Cause way down deep inside, we got a dream.
I got a dream.
Way to go, buddy.
Now you're one of the fellas.
Hooray!
Come on.
Yeah!
What a nice group of ruffians.
And what a great bunch of dreams.
Oh, goodness. Mickey, we'd better get ready. We don't want to be late for the celebration.
Oh, hang on a minute, Minnie. I've got a special surprise for you.
You do?
You see, I know there's someone you always wanted to meet from the land of the Mystic Mountains.
Oh, Mickey, could it be?
Wow, they're not going to believe this back home.
But
look at all the people. Hello, people. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Hello. I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Hi, Olaf.
Olaf? Olaf, there you are. We were worried.
Why? Were you lost?
No, Olaf, you were.
But I'm right here with my new friend. This is... And you are...
Why, I'm Mickey Mouse.
And this is... And you are...
I'm Minnie.
Good. This is Anna and Elsa. They're sisters.
Oh, my. It's an honor to meet you.
Please, the honor is all ours. We're so excited to be here.
From the moment I heard your story, I admired you both so much. Oh, I wish I could be more like you.
But being just who you are is perfect. Everyone has their own unique talents that make them special. You just have to believe that you do.
That's true.
Anything is possible when you have someone you love by your side.
That's me.
I want to be there too.
I've learned that you just have to remember to be true to yourself.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. Controlled me.
Let it go, let it go. I am one with the wind that's sky.
Thank you, Minnie. I hope none of you ever lose sight of being your own person.
Even me?
Even you, Olaf.
Yay! Let's go find more fun!
Goodbye!
So, did you like your surprise?
Like it? Oh, Mickey, I loved it. I think today might be the best day ever.
Oh, gosh, Minnie. Every day with you is the best day ever.
Oh, Mickey.
Aww.
Oh, it sounds like our friends are coming back for the celebration.
It is now time for the Magical Friendship Faire Grand Celebration! Now join us in welcoming back our new friends from the land of the bewitching bayous, Tiana, Naveen, and Lewis.
Explore the future is waiting, like an open door, open a wish.
invite you to enjoy the rest of your magical friendship fair day here at the Magic Kingdom.